as entrepreneurs, I think we should all be very cognizant that this president, if it, well, now of course we're talking about Steve Jobs here, and doesn't necessarily listen to presidents here, that if no one protests or no one pay much attention to this, I think the entrepreneurial environment as a whole will be contaminated by this incident.